So today, CrowdStrike's Falcon sensor has caused quite a stir, triggering blue screens of death on Windows PC. Users reported sudden crashes with Reddit, critical process died error. This unexpected outage left many scrambling for solutions. Now, CrowdStrike has acknowledged this issue and they quickly rolled out a fix. If you're still facing problems, make sure your system is up to date with the latest patches. To resolve this issue, update your Falcon sensor to the latest version. The blue screen persists, contact CrowdStrike support for further assistance. There are some workaround steps as well. You can boot Windows into the safe mode, navigate Windows System 32 drivers, CrowdStrike, locate this file and then delete it and then boot into the host normally. This should also be a good workaround for you. The outage has taken down most airports in India and Australia. People got their first handwritten boarding passes today as well.